No dobrze, dobrze, wiadomo, Square Enix, tak, Life is Strange, epizod 5, polaryzacja, no ale dalej, 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 dalej.
It's delicious.
Hej, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie, z tej strony Webson, a to kolejny epizod Life is Strange, a mianowicie epizod 5 i ostatni o tytule Polaryzacja. Bez zbędnego przedłużania kontynuujemy, gdyż muszę się dowiedzieć, co stało się z Chloe. A tu macie takie podsumowanie, co się działo przez ostatnie 4 dni w Blackwell. Dark Idea Bay w sumie. Over and over. That's it. We can't trust anybody except each other. You know more about her than me. No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that?
Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
A tam martwa Chloe.
I'm so sorry.
Tfu, Rachel. Martwa Chloe. Tak, prawda. O, cholera. Your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh god, Max, look. She's still there.
Sorry, ale właśnie się ogarnąłem, że mi zostało 2% baterii mi zostało na telefonie, więc nie mogłem stopera. Dobra, ciśniemy. Life is Strange jest grą, w której liczą się wybory gracza. Konsekwencje wszystkich twoich czynów będą miały wpływ na przeszłość, teraźniejszość i przyszłość. Wybieraj mądrze. What you got, bitch? Jak to ostatnio było mówione w Jet Crew, Jesus, take the wheel. Where the fuck are we? Ja się strzelam, że w Dark Roomie. Ale czemu to Jefferson niby? No dobrze, dobrze, wiadomo, Square Enix, tak? Life is Strange, epizod 5, polaryzacja, no ale dalej, 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 dalej. Ja już chcę wiedzieć, chcę poznać wreszcie, gdzie najlepsze jest to, że przez te wszystkie lata, ludzie, nie dostałem żadnego spoilera odnośnie Life is Strange. Absolutnie nie mam bladego pojęcia, co było w poszczególnych epizodach, ani tego, co będzie jeszcze dalej. Kurde, sensei, spoko, ale zamknij mordę, bo nagrywam listę. Przepraszam, ziomek. Tu się piąty epizod nagrywa, ziomek. Life is Strange, epizod 5. Polaryzacja. Kurde, wyłączy mi się stoper. Dobra. No, to Max czymś odurzona. Cofać też nie mogę. No jestem w Dark Roomie, no. A to jak szuka mówi Max?
What?
To jest 3 litery, ale...
The dark room.
A fajny sufit w ogóle, jakoś wcześniej nie zwróciłem na to uwagi.
Is anybody out there? Please help!
Fuck. Czym to jest związane w ogóle?
These straps are hurt. Oh shit, that's me. He took that shot last night. God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate. If I could move it towards me.
Sensei Kop pozdrawia. Dobra, jak są spierdzielisz? Sakr.
Of course. And right in front of me.
Stopę uwolnić. O.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Podejść albo coś. To jest prawa stopa, nie lewa.
I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
Ale dlaczego to był Jefferson?
God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate.
No to fajnie, ale... Ooooooh. Też fajnie.
I never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
Yeah, pierdziele. Ale syf.
Oh, that's great.
To nie brzmi dobrze.
This angle highlights your purity, see. The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh Christ. Look at that perfect face.
Ty chory pojebie. Masz w pierdol. Zaraz zadzwonię po Orena. Nic nie mogę robić.
Max, you fucked up my shot.
Ty kurwo.
But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Let me try this angle.
Co nie robisz, ziomek? Postanowiłeś prosto w świetle. No. Mogę coś zrobić.
Much better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows, and an eye for a whole lot more, as his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes.
Mogę coś zrobić, proszę?
It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone, and you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Chloe, right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed, that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history, like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody would be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups.
Już? Robisz sobie zdjęcia, Max?
Please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way.
Spierdalaj.
Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No. No.
Now don't move or this will hurt much. Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had,
teraz się cieszę, że nie słuchałem.
God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
No.
Remember my number one rule. Always take a shot.
No, ale coś zmieniłem, tak? Chyba. Zalałem mu te zdjęcia.
Oh Jesus. I can't believe that happened. So sick.
To są inne zdjęcia, tak?
I'd really like to smash that fancy camera into Jefferson's face. Wait. Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Good. Now I can use them. Okay. I broke those files when I kicked the trolley.
Okay, czyli że działa.
Wait. Jefferson.
No nie o tym chodziło. Tu.
Whoa. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Dobra, idziemy dalej.
Please work.
Dobra, trzymam. Okej.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you. Your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max. I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Yes, you're a psychopath, and this is your last session.
Yup.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. Like pure, sweet Kate.
Kate believed, and she survived. You failed to break her. She's stronger than ever, and she'll outlive you.
She'll certainly outlive you. Who knows? Maybe I'll pay Kate a visit soon and test her faith again.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office. Thank you so much for setting him up for me. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
You used Nathan.
I prefer the term manipulated. Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what I needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Co, kurwa?
Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt.
Spierdalaj.
I'm sorry, Max. That was not cool. Anyway. Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You're good, because you stopped your friend from beating Nathan up.
I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker.
Die,
Chloe,
motherfucker.
And Rachel, and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice.
Spirit.
Anyway. I like my father.
Dobra, muszę jakoś rozszerzyć swój.
There's nothing left of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
Alone with a heart.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
No dobra. Coś mam cofnąć, więc. Cofam.
See how these shots came out.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Okay.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max. I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures, especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
Pokaż moje zdjęcia, gnoju.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
No dobra, chociaż coś, nie? Ciekawe, w którym momencie to jest.
With a heart.
Oh my god. I could go all the way back to the moment this all started. Max, this could be your chance to fix everything. For good.
Mógł zmienić wszystkie moje wybory, czy coś?